says stretchy arms. Muskan says hop on one leg.
Why should we learn classical music and dance? It's very simple. The reasons are basically because learning classical music requires focus, it requires patience, it requires persistence.
When the music comes, you just feel like getting up, dancing. Do any of you feel like doing that right now? Yes? Okay, let's get up. Let's just stand up. I'm going to speak later.
The bulls. Dha,
din, din, dha, dha, din, din.
No clapping now.
Dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, dha, dha.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1.
Along with tatkar means only foot movement. Can you see something on my feet? Gungaru. And you know why we wear it? For the melody and the sound of it, yes? So very important, yeah? It's so much fun to wear these gungrus. Dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, dha, dha.
Ta din. We increase the speed. Tha din din tha tha din din tha tha din din tha tha din din tha. Right 2 3 4 left 2 3 4 right 2 3 4 hey hey that right 2 3 4 left 2 3 4 right 2 3 4 hey hey that right 2 3 4 left 2 3 4 right 2 3 4
Dina 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 d